everyone. We are back with Bendy. We're gonna try to escape the studio. Let me post that I'm live. Alright. So we're trying to escape the studio. Whoa! To send monsters back to the dark puddle. Puddles, while crouched and undetected, interact with an enemy from behind to banish them. Crouch. I don't know what these parts and batteries will do.
That's one leap of faith I definitely.
I don't have one of whatever this is. Alright, so we need to get whatever that is. Well, now we know why we're picking up things. Oh, this is a safe and sound. Okay. Sure what I'm supposed to do here. Do I go back? Ready for an ass whooping? We're in the final days here, I can tell. People are packing things into boxes, tools are going missing, you can smell the panic in the air around the studio. But us gent boys, we're just watching from the shadows. We lock the doors and keep our research going. Mr. Gray already gave us a little wink, all is well. When one ship sinks, another one leaves the dock. I just need to keep my ink machine safe from the chaos. It's the key to so many discoveries. Thomas Connor. You gonna hurt me? You look adorable. Oh my gosh!
Bendy? You're real? Oh, this is amazing. It's okay. I won't hurt you. I promise. It's okay. See? I'm your friend. I won't hurt you.
Is that you, Phil? I told you I'm not opening the door until you bring me my pictures. I drew them. I want them back.
Search for pictures.
Thank you.
for his approach and hide at first warning. If you stay out in the open, you'll be consumed. Bendy, isn't it? Because I hurt little Bendy, I'm in trouble now. Alright, where am I supposed to hide? There's a hide.
Thank you.
Did you find them yet?
Apparently not. I thought I did. Oh, do I have to come up here? We got three more to find? His eyes see all, his claws tear and thrash, his whispers turn your mind into dark, unspeakable trash. Listen for the heartbeat drone, your doom is close at hand. The ink demon is both beast and lord, his powers are vast for us to understand. Death is fast, death is near, his reign will last beyond your fear. assuming that heartbeat means he's around. Save me right here. That's good. I thought I'd have to go get those papers again. Okay. So we make sure it's already broken, so we don't have to worry about that. Can we break anything? Thank you. of us. Wait, which way do I want to go? Let's go this way. Okay, just in case, we're gonna save the game right here. You cannot kill the ink demon. And I think hitting him in the face with a pipe would just really tick him off. I want to go right here. Right here. Why didn't y'all tell me it was right here? So I need one more picture. Sure. Easy enough. Thank you.
missed it when Cute Bendy was here, but we accidentally zapped him. And then he cried, and it was really sad. Like, oh, I made Bendy cry. Is there another vet somewhere that I missed? Thank you. Let's see this here. Maybe this is how I get it. Saving a lot because who knows what's gonna happen. Nobody wants to see my pictures. I've worked so hard on them for so long, and they're all my own original work. I'll have to make people look at them. They'll see how talented I am. But wait, what if someone looks at them and takes all my precious ideas? No, they can't do that. They're my original characters. Mine. Do not steal. Do not steal. Well, I just stole whatever that was. Your ramblings. When you believe, you will succeed. You know, really, this game has some very positive messages.
You're standing in our world-famous screening room. Consider yourselves lucky, because not everyone gets to see it here. This
Joey, I really don't.
Pages of notes for the animators to work on the very next day. They're always so excited to get our big changes. Inside the screening room, you'll see a door to the writer's hallway. That's where our writers and concept men and women are working on our next big ideas. Back there is too secret to show off, but you can use your imagination to picture what might be in there.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I found some stuff. Maybe there's a hint over there. Maybe I missed something. So they're just nilly-willing and changing pictures. You can only watch the same dang cartoon so many times before you go crazy. I'm starting to forget what it was they wanted me to change. Good thing I take notes. And what's with them little numbers in the corner of the screen? Is that some kind of code? I better check with the storyboard room. Check with the storyboard room. Let's go to the last door. So what's the code to the door? Looky loo. Code to the door. Is it in there somewhere? Okay, so this must be the code to the door. As soon as I figure out what these pictures mean. So is it 432? Oh, that's right, I could've went through the door. I forgot I opened the door up. Oh, I missed it on the door. Sees the flower. He goes to pick up the flower. And he picks up the flower. 432. I need a nap. We are going to stop here because I have company. Can't be rude to company. And we will continue this probably tomorrow. Yeah. I'm having fun. This game really was the words I'm looking for here. It's as good as the first one. Like, the first one was, the first Bendy game was my favorite game ever. Hands down favorite game. And this one is not disappointing. So. We need more health. I want all these bubbles filled up. So we're gonna save for the hell of it. And, yeah. We'll get back to this soon. So thank you for watching me play, and come back when I play this game and other spooky scary games. Bye guys.